in that leadoff position.
You can see Anastasia, she really knows how to make that pack salto fly. One thing we're looking for right here again is feet and legs together. She is already at her dismount and sticks the landing. She knows how to start off the sinners on fire.
So impressive that that's your leadoff athlete. Most teams, she would probably be their anchor, their number six, the athlete that scores probably the highest. And it's just a kudos to what this coaching staff, they just know what they're doing. I don't doubt a thing that they do. They've won 4 of the last 6 national championships. These are all their season highs, by the way. Anastasia Webb has a season high of a 9.9.